This is the gate of hospital.
The toll of the successive attacks on MSF facilities is worsening. While there were no casualties in Haydn, 9 people, 2 of them MSF staff, were wounded in Taiz. Then in Razé, 6 people were killed and at least 7 others wounded. There has been a drastic reduction in the provision of healthcare for the population, particularly in the north of the country, where many health centres have been either destroyed or totally abandoned.
We are calling for medical facilities, our hospitals, our clinics to be respected and afforded the neutrality they have the right to. They most certainly shouldn't be military targets. What happened here in Haydn and Razé yesterday is happening throughout the country. Hospitals are being targeted and destroyed, health workers and patients killed or wounded. It's quite unacceptable. We simply can't guarantee that one of our hospitals won't be bombed the next day. And every morning our staff has to go to work with that on their minds. So we really need to establish a clear-cut modus operandi with the military forces here.
These ruins are all that's left of the hospital in Haydn, which 200,000 people relied on. The seriously injured are now forced to travel several hours by road to get to the nearest hospital. Their chances of survival are almost zero.